man will spend 21 months in prison for threatening journalists at New Hampshire Public Radio. Then he'll have 3 years of supervised release. 26-year-old Michael Waselchuck pleaded guilty earlier this year to multiple charges. In 2022, he agreed to harass and intimidate the NHPR reporters, including throwing a brick through one of their windows. Three others have also been charged in this case.